Shavi, owner and blogger at Mrs. Daku Studio, a blog where we talk all about working from home and making money online. In this video, we will talk about 6 different side jobs to make extra money from home in 2020. You can pick any one of them and start working on it right away. These side jobs from home can be a part-time job that you can do on the weekends or when you get time. A few of them could also be a full-time work at home or freelancing business online, which can replace your 9-to-5 income easily. But it would depend on how much work you want to put into it. So let's get started. The first one that I want to talk about is TaskRabbit. I have already opened up the website. You can take up odd jobs regularly on TaskRabbit as a side job and make money. TaskRabbit is an online business which allows you to find work in your neighborhood and get paid for it. It is not 100% work from home job or online job because you're expected to pick up tasks in the nearby areas, mostly in your neighborhood. But a lot of their tasks are online as well. For example, if someone requires you to research on a project or need virtual help with office administration, these kind of tasks are online. So it depends whether you want to take an offline job or an online job with them. TaskRabbit connects people with skilled taskers like you to help with odd jobs and running errands. You can offer handyman services, mounting services, cleaning services, help with moving, building furniture, waiting in a line, doing some yard work, and much more. These are the kind of jobs that you can offer on TaskRabbit to make money online or offline or as a side hustle. So this is taskrabbit.com. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and click on Become a Tasker. Here, right at the footer, you can click on Become a Tasker and fill out the required details for it. You can also select services by city at the footer and look at what all can you offer. The work that you can offer or the work that is in demand differs according to the city. So do check out the services in your city before applying as a tasker. So for example, in Atlanta, you can see that you can offer general cleaning, delivery service, furniture assembly, heavy lifting, home repairs, organizing closet, waiting in line, yard work, research, office administration, personal assistant. You can help moving. So these are the services that you can offer in Atlanta. TaskRabbit offers side jobs from home only in the US right now. And an average tasker can easily earn $100 and more in a month. A more global side job from home, meaning a side job that can help you make money online from anywhere in the world, US or not, is freelance writing. I started out as a freelance writer before I found out about blogging, etc. to help others find a work from home opportunity. Freelance writing is an extremely flexible work at home job. It could easily be a full-time online business. At the same time, it could be a side job from home where you can take on a couple of projects only. You do not need to work with an employer at all. There are so many opportunities out there to earn money writing. If you want to try out this side gig from home and see if it suits you, I recommend you sign up with Fiverr. So I've already opened up Fiverr here. You can create your own offers on the platform and sell them at your decided pricing. The people who are looking out for these services will buy it through Fiverr, and once the work is done, you will get your money via PayPal. Fiverr is one of the most popular sourcing platforms. So the potential of landing freelance writing gigs is high. You can offer your services anywhere from $5 to $100 and more per task. It depends upon your skills, capabilities, and the kind of clients that you land. If you want to take it up a notch, you can sign up with Upwork. As of today, it is extremely difficult to get approved on this platform, but you can definitely give it a try. Businesses list their requirements on the platform and you will have to bid with a proposal. If you are accepted, you will get the work. Once approved by the client, you will be paid via Upwork. While you can offer a lot of other services on this platform, writing is one of the most popular and in-demand service on this platform. As you gain more experience and gather good reviews, it will become easier for you to bag new work from home gigs on Upwork. I recommend Upwork and Fiverr only if you're using this as a side job to make money from home. You can also find work-at-home freelance gigs on job boards like ProBlogger and Freelance Writing Gigs. I will link to both of them in the description box below. They have a wide variety of writing opportunities and it does not even matter where you're located. I have bagged a lot of freelance writing gigs from these job boards when I was starting out. I remember one of them paid me $500 for a 2,000 to 2,500 word article, which is great for a beginner writer. If you're serious about freelance writing and want to make it your full-time job, I recommend going independent and not relying on any platform. What that means is to have a service website for yourself, promoting yourself as a professional writer, connecting with relevant people on LinkedIn, pitching potential clients, etc. A lot of writers that I personally know make a 5 to 6 figure income working from home as a freelance writer. If you are thinking, oh, they must be in the US or the UK, then you are wrong. I know writers that make that kind of income living in India as well. You know, you can find a lot of content on how to become a full-time freelance writer from home and replace your 9-to-5 income on my blog, mrsdakustudio.com. Do check it out. If you're absolutely clueless on how to go about this and where, how to find freelance writing services, sign up for my free resource library and work through the guides that I have created. You can also check out my extremely affordable ebook on how to find and pitch freelance writing clients. I will be linking it in the description box below, but you can find it under the freebies tab on my homepage. So if you click on it, you can find the free resources here. There is a six days course on how to jumpstart your freelance writing career and a freelancing guide, an entire resource library which is full of work from home guides, and this is where you will find the ebook on how to find and pitch clients. The next up is working as a virtual assistant. As a virtual assistant, you will be helping entrepreneurs, especially online business owners, with a variety of tasks, including writing, administrative tasks, email marketing, affiliate marketing management, Facebook group moderator, etc. Again, just like freelance writing, you can have virtual assistant jobs as a side job from home or a full-time work-at-home job that replaces your traditional job income. In my opinion and experience in work-from-home jobs, the demand for virtual assistants is on a steady rise. So if you're looking for a work-at-home job or a side job from home to make money online, this is the right time to become a virtual assistant. The income potential is limitless. I recently interviewed a mom who makes more than $10,000 a month working as a Pinterest virtual assistant. You can find a lot of blog posts on my blog on how to become a virtual assistant, free virtual assistant trainings you can start with, and a few interviews with them to give you an idea on how it works. I will link to a few in the description box below. I also keep sharing work-at-home leads for virtual assistant with my subscribers regularly. So if you're interested, you can sign up for my emails. Again, you can find the link in the description box below. If you do not want to work as a virtual assistant full-time or start with an independent online business, you can find part-time jobs for different companies online. You can find freelance virtual assistant gigs on virtualassistants.com, Fancy Hands, amongst others. You can check out my previous video on where to find virtual assistant jobs online. I discuss a few more platforms in that video, and you can go ahead and apply to those. They hire virtual assistants online regularly. The fourth one is search engine evaluator jobs from home. As a search engine evaluator, you will be helping search engines, Yahoo, Bing, Google, and helping them make their search results better and more relevant. And though they rely a lot on algorithms, results do not match the queries and user intent perfectly. A search engine evaluator helps search engine match these terms with relevant results. You can find search engine evaluator jobs on platforms like Lionbridge, LeapForce, Appen, iSoftStone, etc. I'm going to be linking to all these in the description box below. On average, let's see how much a search engine evaluator makes. So you can earn $15 per hour as a search engine evaluator. Let's see how much Appen pays. Okay, I cannot find anything right now. But in my research, on an average, search engine evaluators are paid $15 an hour. The next side job from home is to take up micro jobs. So let me open up the latest blog post that I have written. I'm not going to be discussing all the platforms that I discuss in that blog post. While there are many micro job websites, I have discussed 29 of them in this post. We will discuss only one here, and that is Amazon Mechanical Turk. Let's open up Amazon Mechanical Turk. It allows you to work from home as a freelancer and make money online working on small tasks or micro jobs. This is how their website looks like. Click on Get Started with Amazon Mechanical Turk. You can create a worker's account. You can sign in and set up the account. Amazon MTurk calls micro jobs or the jobs that you will be doing as human intelligent tasks. Basically, these are the tasks that require human interference. A few of these jobs would include transcribing information from images, input specific values, finding phone numbers and email addresses, data entry, etc. These are extremely easy jobs that you can complete in a few minutes to a few hours. You do not need a lot of experience or professional background to take these up and make money online. In the upcoming videos, I will be talking more about how to find micro jobs online. For now, you can check out this website and apply to whichever suits you. I have discussed 29 of them. I will be discussing this in the upcoming videos. The next side job is user testing. It is one of the easiest way to make money online and make money on the side. As a user tester, you will provide feedback on the software, apps, website or products before it is launched to the world. You can start with usertesting.com, but you can find more in this blog post that I am going to be linking below. It has 10 more options to find side jobs as a user tester. If you're interested in product testing, you can sign up with Mindcone Research. They provide you with different products to test. Not only do you get the money for it, but you also get to keep the product before they launch it to the market. Before they launch it in the market, you can join Pinecone Research only by invite. So I'm going to put the link in the description box below if you want to join them. The sixth and the final option is to work as a transcriptionist. Let me just open now something. Transcriptions basically deals with taking an audio or a video file and writing down the text script. It could be a video, podcast, interview, or any format that requires text. Go here and click on how to become a transcriptionist and you will find all the transcription related information. You can find freelance transcription gigs on Fiverr and Upwork as well. We have already discussed them under freelance writing and it works the same way for transcription. You can also work with transcription companies like GoTranscript and Rev. I will link to both of them in the description box below. You can also check out the review that I have written for Rev Transcription. Just like virtual assistant, transcriptions can also be a full-time work-at-home job. There are people who have a five-figure online business just for transcriptions, general or legal, not so much medical transcription. You can find out more about the companies that hire for transcription jobs regularly, how to start a transcription business and earn $1,000 online, free trainings, etc. on my blog. So here is where I cover 26 online transcription jobs for beginners and companies that are hiring right now. You can check this out. You can check this one if you're interested in starting an independent business online for transcription. Do not forget to check out the description box below for all the relevant links in this video. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and family and also subscribe to our channel so you're notified as soon as a video is uploaded. We also encourage you to visit our website mrsdakustudio.com for information on other work from home jobs, freelancing opportunities, part-time jobs to make money online. If you want to be the first one to hear about a work from home job lead, do not forget to sign up for our email list. Our subscribers are the first one to hear about work from home jobs and work from home leads. Link is in the description box below. I hope you enjoyed the video and have a great day.